In this Canva versus Visme shootout, I'm going to help you choose between these two leading design tools. I'll discuss the key reasons to use Canva and show you where Visme is the better choice too. As you go through the comparison, feel free to drop any questions you may have on anything in the comments. Okay then, let's dive in, starting with the key reasons to use Canva. 1. It gives you access to a lot more templates. Canva and Visme both provide you with lots of templates that you use as the starting point for designing assets with. However, Canva's template range is a lot larger than Visme's. On Canva's free plan, you get access to nearly 250,000 of them, while its premium version unlocks access to over 600,000. By contrast, Visme gives you access to 14,000. That's still a decent number, but a lot less than Canva provides. 2. Canva's free plan lets you export your work. Canva and Visme both provide users with free plans that can be used indefinitely, but the free version of Canva has a significant edge over Visme's because it lets you share your designs online and export them into a variety of formats too. This makes Canva's free plan much more usable than Visme's. 3. Canva's video editor is a lot better than Visme's. Canva's video editing tool is a lot easier to use than the Visme equivalent. This is because it uses a much more conventional approach to video editing than Visme. Like Final Cut Pro or Adobe Premiere, Canva makes use of a horizontal timeline, but Visme opts for a vertical editing approach, making its editor a lot less straightforward to use. Canva also gives you access to a background removal tool in its video editor, which makes incorporating footage shot against busy backgrounds into videos a lot more doable. Unfortunately, Visme doesn't yet come with a similar feature. 4. Canva lets you build websites. Unlike Visme, Canva lets you create websites using a user-friendly site-building tool. It has to be said that the kind of sites you can build with Canva are extremely basic. But if your needs are simple and your budget is low, you'll find Canva's site builder a useful feature to have in your design toolkit. 5. You can print products using Canva. An interesting feature in Canva is the option it gives you to order printed versions of your designs, for example, business cards, flyers, or invitations. This all happens from within the Canva interface. There's no need to involve a separate printing company. You don't have to stop at stationery though. It's possible to order a range of other printed items based on your designs from Canva too, like tote bags, t-shirts, hoodies, and mugs. There are 45 types of print products in total available, and according to Canva, these are all ethically produced. As things stand, there isn't any equivalent print-on-demand feature available in Visme. Okay, so those are some of the key reasons to use Canva instead of Visme. But where does Visme win? I'll come to that in just a moment, but before I do, I'd like to invite you to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notifications bell. This will give you easy access to all our content going forward. And if you're interested in using Canva or Visme, do check out the video description where you'll find links to special offers and trials for both platforms. Please note that these may involve affiliate links, and if you buy through these, we may receive a commission. Right, let's take a look now at the reasons to use Visme instead of Canva. 1. It comes with a great form designer. Visme has a really interesting built-in feature that doesn't yet have a Canva equivalent, an online form maker that lets you capture email addresses. The data captured can be stored within Visme or sent to a variety of popular email marketing and productivity tools, including MailChimp, ActiveCampaign, HubSpot, and Google Sheets. Now, you've probably come across a lot of similar form-building tools previously, and your email marketing app might already have a form builder. So what makes Visme Forms different? The answer lies in the animations you can add to them. Visme has done a lot of research into conversion rates to see what sort of form layout generates the most signups, and their studies reveal that interactive forms involving animated characters are likely to perform best. According to their data, using these types of animated forms can lead to an increase in conversion rates of up to 40%. Accordingly, Visme has placed customizable animated characters at the heart of their new form building feature. You can design your own characters and make them perform in various ways beside your sign-up form. Visme's Form Builder is a really interesting tool. In fact, we'd say that it's the platform's unique selling point. And as things stand, there's no equivalent feature available from Canva. 2. Visme lets you output your work in HTML5 format. Unlike Canva, Visme lets you output your designs in HTML5 format. This technically lets you turn a design into a website and gives you the files you need to upload it to a hosting service. To create a website from a Visme design will require some technical skills and some server space somewhere. But if you have both, you'll be able to use Visme to create some quite sophisticated web content. 3. Visme comes with more support channels. When it comes to the sort of customer service you can avail of, Visme has the edge. It provides more support channels. Email and live chat support is provided by Visme, while Canva only offers email support. This means you'll generally be waiting longer for support. You may find yourself waiting 24 hours for a reply to a support ticket. Because Visme offers live chat, you can be fairly confident of a faster response. When we addressed some queries to the Visme help team, the responses were instantaneous. And that's it, our take on the key reasons to use Canva and the areas where Visme wins. There's lots more to learn about both platforms, however, so make sure you check out our full blog post comparison on the Style Factory website. You'll find a link to this in the video description. If you're interested in using either tool, you'll find links to free trials and offers for both in the video description too. Before you go, please do take a moment to subscribe to our channel. This helps us out and gives you access to a host of useful digital marketing and design resources. And finally, if you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments section. We read them all and we'll do our best to help.